By yesterday's news about Michael Jackson, they frantically began to track down family members to find out if he was okay. They are Michael's nephews. They're very close with their uncle. In fact, they're hoping to follow in his footsteps. Here's Sharon Reed with the story.
T is a new trio, literally born to sing. Taj, TJ, and Terrell are Michael Jackson's nephews. Their father, Tito Jackson, and Uncle Michael are their strongest supporters.
My uncle and us are very, very close. We're very close. He's like my eldest brother, to be honest.
Yesterday, 3T was in New York City to do a live TV show when they got word that their uncle had been taken to a nearby hospital. They immediately called their aunt, Janet Jackson, frantically trying to get word on his condition. The young men later got through to Michael in his room to offer get well wishes. Their deep concern mirrors Michael Jackson's devotion to them.
We'd record a demo, then we'd take it to him. Is this song good enough to do? He'd go, I've heard better, you know. It was criticism, but it was constructive criticism.
Michael dropped work on his history album to join TJ in the studio, where he even sang on his nephew's song.
He came in, he helped me with a couple lines, and then we were ready to do his part. That's our uncle, but at the same time, that's magic.
Michael isn't just their musical advisor, though. He was a shoulder to lean on when the boys lost their mother, Dolores, in a tragic drowning in 1994.
With the help of my family and my Uncle Michael and things, I feel good and I feel confident that I'm still going to live a perfect life.
When Michael faced allegations of child molestation, his nephews dropped what they were doing to be by his side.
We went to visit him in Bangkok, left school and everything. We knew this is the time when he needed us, so. He's always been there for us.
Always. So we left school, and we came over there.
So we are there, and we reminded him that everything, nothing's changed, and we're here for you.
The nephews tell us when they get together with their Uncle Michael, they often play video games. And as for Janet, she used to be their babysitter.